check this out. It's pretty cool, right? It's called ferrofluid, and it's a mixture of oil and iron particles that reacts when it's exposed to magnetic forces. Now, it was actually discovered by NASA researchers back in the 1960s, but the hypnotic imagery now being hijacked by artists. This is the Trippy work of a French art collective. They put out a series of YouTube videos on their creations. Very cool. Science and art come together.